You know, that color palette is a bit derivative of early Van Gogh.